Not A.
My car looks more and more like it has been, like, now that my hubcap's gone. Too side of it. Low light, sundown.
So Trevor, your videographer's name?
Yeah. Yeah, that's cool.
That's cool.
Just kinda checking it out from the camcorder's view.
It's rare when we've been working on a shoot where there's actually somebody that's actually doing it all. Actually, not one of us picking up our stuff.
Hi, Marco.
Hello, yeah. Marco. Marco, we got,
He closes the door.
I brought an ECT. Okay.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, we need the, picture of the
Matt
Fox. Yeah, fine. He's got the battery in the fry, and I'm going to start charging.
Wait, what? What's frying?
The other battery. It's the last one we were using.
I the one that we charge?
No, no, the other one.
So it needs to be charged, it's not charged.
So you're saying I didn't wreck the battery that
no,
I charged?
No, I just need to be charged, so I want to charge that right away.
Oh, I sound better.
Did you feel any better?
A little better.
Health-wise?
A lot better than a little bit. Okay.
This morning, if I look back, did you hear us come in this morning?
At least
you hear we're running up and down the street looking, pounding at different houses. We had the wrong address.
Yeah, so did we.
Why don't you guys leave us a message? Let us know.
Tom was thinking that his big pot that had all disheveled and stuff, and Tom's like, well, this is the address. We're independent filmmakers. There ain't no film going on over here.
This guy finally when he came outside.
He's like, I can't help you.
He offered like, to carry that stuff.
Yeah, okay.
is getting this coloring down in here because that's where it's going to show the most.
Yeah. The blades are nice.
Yeah, and I'll paint this up a little more.
I do have that chrome up there, but chrome spray paint doesn't really.
Well, that's what I have
really
too.
Chrome. Talk to me.
Do you
want to
do that chapter?
Yeah, that would be fine. Provided we can do it in one lighting setup, pretty much.
Yeah, this looks pretty standard. Little tweaking.
Yeah. Are we gonna get that those two guys?
Nah, we'll work some shots. We'll figure it out. We'll block them. They will come in here and. Did you want to do any of the dolly?
Well, do you have any ideas?
Yeah.
If you want to do like a straight closing in on, straight in. To the action, and then we'll do close-ups from there. That would be nice.
Okay, sure. I was thinking maybe too, if you wanted to do any, like we can always set it like at like an angle and stuff, and do be at her, and if there's Elvis or somebody's like whatever walking in the background, and then Warhol's in front of her, you can go like this, and then up to Warhol, and you can see his line. And
why don't we set up the track here first then? Because then we can kill that. All the close-ups first, and if we want to just step back, we can go handheld to get a big shot at the end, yeah, if we feel that it's not covered.
Okay. Sure.
Because that seems like setting up the dolly is going to be the majority of the work, right?
Yeah, it goes up.
Really? Okay.
It's not too bad.
Well,
I'm
partial to exactly where you said, because the other day we were walking through, and he's over here talking a lot.
Oh,
and sometimes he comes up over here to do this.
Oh, we're so sure.
Actually, you know what? It's in my bag. Actually, if you want, I would say maybe we should go. Maybe we should do like a wide shot versus part of it, just because.
For set point.
Yeah, we're more set for that. By the time we get in here, we might have to.
Okay, but moving the track is pretty easy.
Oh, it's very easy. Very incredibly easy, especially on this floor. We'll put the timer here for the second check. Well, you want to do like the time stuff last?
Yeah, let's do let's get macro and then go micro.
Okay. So then after we do that,
I can't set the track.
No, not yet. But it'll be like right in here. And we'll dolly on her and then up to him. Maybe kind of finish on the controller.
Unless we want to put something back here because I like that wall.
Yeah, so that when we come to the shot, then we'll have a better hand. It might be cool to like work out the blocking where Elvis is moving through the frame of the back, as she's walking over. Or what does he do? Does he just stand?
Well,
somewhere?
Elvis is lunching over here.
Okay, so he actually just stands there the whole time?
And Warhol is moving.
Oh, okay, then Warhol. All right. Well, that might be cool then to stand her and then see Warhol, from like here down and then end up and pan up to.
Plus, her outfit is very, the way she's tied up, it's got very, 3D. It's a 3D movie.
Okay. So for that,
yeah.
Are you about to load the camera?
Yeah, continue. The second bag is.
I
do a check over there.
No, just static.
Okay, from where how static? From where the tripod is?
I don't know yet. I'm figuring it out right now.
Okay.
Maybe all the way back here.
Hey. That's a no good for Tom. We'll have to get
No. Right. My frame will be tighter, Tom.
Okay.
The lumber in that room can go away.
Okay.
So I'm going to
go back on it. We're just shooting that area you showed me, right? So I can pick the stuff out someplace else. Right?
Are you saying when you raised your hand at the meeting, you didn't know how I met when we were talking about it?
What area is my hand for when?
I
bunch of 1, 2, 3, 4. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. Check. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. Check 1, 2, 3, 4. Check 1, 2, 3, 4.
What if I don't give you a copy?
I'm joking.
Only the important people sign a contract.
Oh, that's right.
I don't give a crap. This is so called for me.
Yeah, is that nice?
Congratulations.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, I think it's back over at the media house right now.
Is it?
The article. So that was pretty cool. I sent them a review.
How?
They gave me a one-word review. Neat.
Oh, Carl, what?
But they liked it enough. I said, well, why don't you write that
first?
This column that I've got.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you threw it my dad. Yeah.
And I even got a box quote off of it. So that's pretty cool.
Cool.
Yeah. That was really awesome. And, I guess they don't extend themselves to everybody.
Those should be, if they're vital.
Well, apparently that's a good sign. They like it enough to actually
draw by the
right
one.
And they got to distribute it to make it fine for me.
We'll do it for Kate's mostly.
And when do you want it? We're gonna shoot with it one more time when we're done.
I won't be actually needing it, but I probably will need it in my possession before spring's over.
Oh,
okay.
We're gonna at the end of this month we're shooting the last shot with your double, and then we're done.
Cool.
Okay.
Cool.
Thank you again.
Yeah, no problem. What are we gonna need to finish product? There, Mr. Carl.
What's that?
We're gonna see
end of this month. The last weekend in this month is when I can get in there again. Carrie, one of the places she went to New York for, so she was going to the rest of the stuff out there the last weekend. We went about to go back to the large supply. So he's got Joey's Scarefall to shoot, and then a shot of your double, Sue King, wearing a dress, just her hand punching it in. And then that's it, and then we're done, and it should be done, I would say, first 2 weeks of April somewhere. All done. We'll have a screening.
My aunts are just like, we gotta see this thing.
And there's not only that, but unfortunately it's in Milwaukee, but the people of this stop motion animation film I worked on is gonna get a premiere at the Oriental Theater and like a midnight screening, and they want me to show the commercial.
I'll let you know when it is. If you can sneak down for it, that would be cool.
I would love to.
Actually, it'll be two. You'll get two chances. One at the Randall and one at the Avalon.
Cool.
So I'll let you know when they come about.
That is so neato.
You want these over there?
There's no real ingredient in there. Yeah, water is about the only real thing in there. I believe this is yours, man.
More than likely, I'm guessing now.
We have actual hamburger wrappers now.
So you could probably go right here. That's that. Or you could go on that side. Top and bottom will be probably not higher than silver.
So for now, just kill it.
Yes, along with this one.
I'm glad you feel me.
You know, it's tall. Let the tool set up the
Joe.
Those are yours.
Yeah.
Sure, you find this stuff.
I'm just letting you know I have it in your bag in case we need
it. We're surrounded by film.
Okay.
Milwaukee Film Corps, 3332 Southwood. I only have one. I've got 5307.
HK department. Good deal. I'll send, also include descriptions of films, actors, information, photocopies from fanzines, magazines, etc.
Put in how much rent you pay for that.
Oh, I've got copies of the tapes, so I won't ask. I wouldn't worry about it. Yeah. I'm very fair. I'm the most fair guy. No. I don't call him a son.
I have a big sun hat made of straw.
Hey, you want to be in a movie?
Okay.
Drive it on the highways in Milwaukee. Come back. Stuff. They look awesome. Oh, I gotta do the right trip. So far, I got the title manager born driver. Got a lead actor title, that's all I need.
What's it? Natural born what?
Driver. Natural born driver.
Driver.
Driver. Yeah. So the special edition of Florida Hall, we're going to have in the drone room, we're going to have a camera. And we're also thinking about getting a job at the Hut. Yeah, we're going to have that. Well, we're actually thinking about making Satan and George Lucas, you know, more
fun.
Actually, come over here, Tom.
Hey,
Mike.
Says how Bob uses your tongue. That's it for Dario. I know that laugh.
Look, Beasley, I was just on my way. Hey, I've got your soul.
Throw it away, unfortunately, and don't bring it.
A special edition. Dario's frozen on the wall. And Polo comes to save him.
I think for this one,
who's there? Someone loves you very much.
Mr. Dario. Mr. Dare.
Don't kiss me again, you bastard.
Oh, I can't see, pal.
You got experience.
Hibernation.
Or Polo could be like a Chewbacca character. Marion saves him from the food thing. He's throwing it in Polo.
She's good. It's he, Polo.
No, I don't want whole. I just, something with a...
Click it off once, Joe.
You can get a brush that has your belly in it. Yeah, yeah. And come in. Oh, here, a little Hawaiian. No, we were supposed to shoot it a week ago. We were supposed to shoot this weekend, but our art can is in Europe. So
has some brown.
Wanted to shoot it.
Are you listening to
me? Any moment.
There he is. Is that me?
What is this?
realize you're going to need something to slurp, though. You need to put water or ice or something.
Ice will work, especially, yeah.
There's a little bit of whatever it is, then you can always put that little slurp on
it. Let's go to the ice machine.
I just mean... I think I saw a picture of you with crazy hair. Your hair is so thick.
I never did see Jingle All the Way. I've just seen some.
I don't know what I mean. I can't do anything.
Once it starts to go, it's just.
Yeah, I got my other battery charged over there.
We're ready.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay, everybody! We are ready here!
Gotta brush her out once in a while.
Okay, we got ready for some people and not for us.
Ready for some people but not for us.
This man needs memory enhancement. He needs a real shake.
I worked in this stupid little commercial.
The shake's not there for me.
And
it's
after
not
about
there.
The 47th take of this actress screwing up, she finally said,
"You know, I just don't really get it. What's my motivation?"
The director from behind the camera.
You want to get paid. You don't want to be fired right now.
Okay, one more take. I think I got it.
Let us run a physical walk through in the space as it is the first one of its kind.
Shigaluruba. Last time I saw Shigaluruba was in 1933.
Shigaluruba.
For the first shot,
yeah,
we're gonna just have run as much of it as makes sense.
Okay.
Probably just he starts over there, comes over here a couple of times, you come over to the shake thing, go back. You know, we'll run it, but run it on the quick side because the master will probably not be used for anything, but we'll get it in case we And then we're going to go in and do real hardcore stuff.
Okay.
Right after that.
You want me to start over here, though?
Yeah. Well.
So while he's tying, then come over to tie.
Oh. Do it as normal. Do it as scripted.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I forgot that you started.
I can change it. I am like a reed in the wind.
Having no
maybe a two-shot, maybe a two-shot. Yeah, slant. It's going to have to be a slant.
Come right about here.
I'm like a tape loop. Yeah. All right, we got it.
We just have fuzzy pink handcuffs. We don't use the real stuff.
Somebody had a camera? How far can I cheat in?
Yeah. It's not going to be on the chair at all.
Here's right.
As if I'm here, not here. We decided that already. I'm sorry.
Put another one on the chair so it looks
where's
like
the absolute closest I can be?
I get it.
So is that where your arms are in? Put them where you want them.
Am I in?
Okay.
Yeah.
This might be a little tight.
No, me physically on the left side of the frame.
For you. You know, or maybe you have to get
do it.
I would say
okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have you loosen these just a little tiny bit. I think if we do this for a long time. Sorry.
Do you wanna do one side yourself? And then I'll come back and help you.
You want both these on no you want both.
That's what it looks, you know.
I am not bending.
Out here, we just gotta make sure the food doesn't move, and then it'll blend in like a
actually, can you come off that for a little second?
How long is the scene? Are you shooting it from? About 3 minutes. 3 minutes? Okay, I think I can get that. Right. That looks perfect.
Yeah, that looks really good.
Those pants are nice.
Nice. I think I'll wear these again.
Are your feet going to be cold?
No. Okay. No, the rest of me is kind of cold. Okay. Sorry.
I'm cold.
Yes, fire up.
Too bad. Your reputation precedes you, Marion. 3 years in Laos, 2 in Costa Rica, personal assistant to Bishop Schickelgruber in Berlin. Quite a dossier.
If you two were that fond of me, a simple fan letter would have sufficed.
Idolatry is a sin, Miss Tango. But so is killing, and that hasn't stopped us yet. As long as we confess afterwards, I don't suppose there's anything we won't do in the line of duty. A quote comes to mind. Kill them all. God will know his own. Arnold Amalric, Papal Digit, 1208.
You guys are crazier than you look. You know that?
Take Cardinal Ponti, for instance. A real up-and-comer, they say. A shoe-in for the Papabile, the next pope. Let's just say he doesn't have a prayer. Not with his chief bodyguard. Holy See transcends time, my dear. Since when have local laws and rules of etiquette applied to its membership? What? Did Pope Alexander VI worry about retribution when he bought the papacy? Werbowksi and hosted sex orgies attended by his own illegitimate children? Did Innocent IV lose any sleep when he authorized the torture of thousands of women and men in 1252? The Pope is the last true sovereign figure in all of Europe. Are you paying attention? She could confess at any moment. I am not ranting. I'm warming her up.
What is this? Good cop, bad cop? Good agent, bad agent? Give me a head off of that shake. Give me a head off of that shake, Anthony.
God, how could you? Sharing straws. Do you mind? Go sit down.
Yeah, that's perfect. That's...
Now, there's just a few things we need to know if our plan is to go off without a hitch.
Okay. And that's where we'll cut. That's that first take. Okay? Who's ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. I just blindfolded them. I'm from Minnesota. My hands, they're like in an ice bath.
They're having problems working with you.
So we're
sound.
Oh, thank
aren't
you.
Ready, I don't want you to
have the
I mean, even rehearsal, we don't really need.
Is there any tweaks that you would have done?
No, that was fine. For, yeah. I think it sounds okay.
Okay. Try to incorporate some of the CIA agent, or the FBI agent.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, I think the...
Turn.
I'm not panting.
So the way you quote, I love the way you quote. So like, la 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 la. That
whole thing with him.
Who is he? What else is he for?
Jeffrey Combs is done.
No.
All the crappy stuff with Stuart Gordon.
Nothing.
All the former entertainment stuff.
AC power, so
I love Rihanna.
Oh, yeah. It's been a long time since I saw it. My God.
Herbert West.
You shouldn't have a champion, but play that.
No, I know. It's too bad. I'm wondering if that's actually.
Yeah. I mean, in the main. Yeah. Is he so great?
It's kind of
that was a good movie.
It's impressive.
Well, it's beige. It flattens it out. No.
Can we get a second light here?
You're out.
I'm gonna get our wrinkle. You're saying sorry here and bring it.
No, actually, well, no, there's one I was thinking was he's back there, you know, like this, and we're up here, so we can see him like that, and then as he starts to walk.
Yeah. Yeah. That would be.
What scene are we shooting? Scene one. Great, how's it great?
Is she turning and looking at that thing?
Yeah. Pretty much. Yeah. I'm turning my head a little
He's over here. It's going to smash her head.
Wasn't enough production. Come on.
Oh my God. I just drew it.
That's some cool shots.
Yeah.
I swear, I just drew it. I just like here.
I look at it as a man filling up a car.
No harm done. Didn't go on the floor.
Oh, that's a good one. This high angle one. Kind of cool.
Yeah, we might be able to
get on that ladder.
Yeah. Or hand hold up there.
Be a little hard.
No,
it'd be
drawing,
pretty.
Yeah.
That's
a good one. Just as good.
This is a good one. This is definitely
a good one. Like right in here.
It's not a bad choice. It's a good year.
This is the glove one.
Oh, for love of God.
Second
that
could be like, we won't do the valley stuff first. We'll come in and do like.
Ray, unplug!
You want to start off like
a
static, like a purple cells for a large portion of different lines of the scene.
Yeah, I don't know. Do you want to do like one close up from one area for the whole entire scene or not? Probably not, right?
I want to get a few shots as possible.
Oh, well, then maybe
a lot of them. Pow, each character gets a close up. One master, and we can do one set of dollies.
Okay, so why don't we pick? Why don't we just pick her close up? We'll go to her close up first.
Yeah, he's a pedestrian. Remember,
there's one. Let's see.
You're basically doing that.
Blah, blah, blah.
Mostly forward?
Mostly forward. I look at him sometimes and get disgusted.
Okay, how about here? Right here for her.
She's looking at the shot with the guy shooting. He's from the front. You see the one cop there firing back.
Yeah. Put a little space on that side for the car.
Perfect.
Okay.
A little
tight. Too bad. Your reputation precedes you, Marion. 3 years in Laos, 2 in Costa Rica. Personal assistant to Bishop Schickelgruber in Berlin. Quite a dossier.
If you two are that fond of me, a simple fan letter would have sufficed.
Idolatry is a sin, Miss Tango. But so is killing, and that hasn't stopped us yet. As long as we confess afterwards, I suppose there isn't anything we won't do in the line of duty. A quote comes to mind. Kill them all. God will know his own. Arnold Amalric, Papal Legate 1208.
You guys are crazier than you look, you know that?
Take Cardinal Ponti, for instance. A real up-and-comer. A shoe-in for the paper mill. The next Pope. Let's just say he doesn't have a prayer. Not with his chief bodyguards out of the way.
So what do you think you can get away with? This is the 20th century, in case you haven't been counting.
The Holy See transcends time, my dear. Since when have local laws and rules of etiquette apply to its membership? Did Pope Alexander VI worry about retribution when he bought the papacy and hosted sex orgies attended by his own illegitimate children? Did Innocent IV lose any sleep when he authorized the torture of thousands of women and men in 1252? The Pope is the last true sovereign figure in all of Europe. Are you listening? She could confess at any moment. Ranting. chariot straws. Now, do you mind? Go sit down. Now, there are just a few things we need to know if our plan is to go off without a hitch. Okay? All right. Everybody in position, please. We need a slate. Where are you going to slate from?
Marco, this is scene 48.
Oh, tape.
48.
Okay.
Where is your tape that you had in mind for the...
Oh, the permit cell?
Yeah, where is it?
Joe, go inside my dad bag. Get that white permit cell out. They're going to want that for Renee.
The holy seat transcends time, Spock.
Okay, Renee, ready to shoot?
You might need a hole.
Whoa.
How sticky that'll stay if we're going to keep ripping it out.
Sorry.
Adjustments, adjustments. Okay, who's ready?
Who's ready?
Okay.
Sound is ready.
Everybody in position, please.
I love the fact that it's just Jim.
That's fine for the... long shot, no one can see
him. If, it's perfect. He's
if it feels like he's going to come off,
it's Jim.
Long way
we'll
go
touch wrong.
We'll pause.
Okay.
Tom Ray. I'm playing the guitar. I brought a car. Too tight? Too bad. Your reputation precedes you, Marion. 3 years in Laos, 2 in Costa Rica, personal assistant to Bishop Schickelgruber in Berlin. Oh, quite a dossier.
You two are that fond of me, a simple fan letter would have sufficed.
Idolatry is a sin, Miss Tango. But so is killing, and that hasn't stopped us yet. As long as we confess afterwards, I don't suppose there's anything we won't do in the line of duty. A quote comes to mind. Kill them all. God will know his own. Arnold Amalric, Papal Legate, 1208.
You guys are crazier than you look, you know that?
Take Cardinal Ponty, for instance. A real up-and-comer, they say. A shoe-in for the papabile. The next pope. Let's just say he doesn't have a prayer. Not with his cheap bodyguards out of the way.
Just what do you think you can get away with? This is the 20th century, in case you haven't been counting.
The Holy See transcends time, my dear. Since when have local laws and rules of etiquette applied to its membership? Did Pope Alexander VI worry about retribution when he bought the papacy and hosted sex orgies attended by his own illegitimate children? Did Innocent IV lose any sleep when he authorized the torture of thousands of women and men in 1252? Oh, the Pope is the last true sovereign figure in all of Europe. Pay attention, she may confess at any moment.
You're ranting.
I am not ranting. warming her up.
What is this? Good agent, bad agent? Hey, handsome, give me a hit off of that shake.
Don't! How could you? Sheriff Straws. Now, do you mind? Go sit down. There's just a few things we need to know if our plan is to go off without a hitch.
Thank you. That's perfect. Next position.
Cool. Well, that's okay.
On the table.
Carl?
Fine. Yeah,
as long as it's okay.
Moon Shadow is on Warhol the whole time, but you felt very still, so I tried. Yeah,
it's perfect.
Perfectly fine. Instead of white hair,
so you guys can
We're gonna kick ass on the next couple setups. So
you said that was just a master, and we probably will be using very little or none of that.
Probably. It's more like a backup.
Got it.
I picture it much more tight.
So
if you weren't happy with your performance, don't worry about it. We'll probably take the audio from the other performances anyway. So.
Okay. One banger.
We're at 1:30.
Trying to live. Crossing. Can I see your frame? Mm-hmm.
Not quite so.
Close to. High probability.
One deck board.
I'll get some wood for that.
Is that going to be a way of him walking around, though?
Well, it might be. We might have to, well, if you can bring it to this corner, man, just push the pallet forward.
Oh, there you go. I got three.
Got three. We're getting there.
Getting there. Oh, there you got four.
Oh, yeah.
down, let's see, can you open it up a hair just a little bit?
Fluorescence, so, yeah, I mean, some people like, you know, they're kind of like, they don't take very much electricity.
Open it up just a little bit more, just a little more. Can you stop it there, let it settle?
I don't know, they're kind of hand, yeah, they're cooler, you know, it's, they're expensive. Some, I mean, Kino's, for instance, to run, but you can, I mean, if you have like shop pieces around. I wonder what color temperature those tubes are.
You guys are crazier than you look, you know that? Just what do you think you can get away with this is the 20th century in case you haven't been happy?
Look, see if that light's in there. Is it about me? Right?
No, it's out. What's that?
You want me to hold it?
Actually, yeah, C-stand would probably be nice. It's always time for socks.
It's not crushing my foot.
Sound roll sound, sound is speeding, let's see, 48, A, 1, item set, roll camera will be ready.
Just rolling.
Action. Too tight. Too bad. Your reputation precedes you, Marion. 3 years in Laos, 2 in Costa Rica, personal assistant to Bishop Schickelgruber in Berlin. Quite a dossier.
You two are that fond of me.
Idolatry is a sin, Miss Tango. But so is killing, and that hasn't stopped us yet.
As long as we confess afterwards, I don't suppose there's anything we won't do in the line of duty. A quote comes to mind. Kill them all. God will know his own. Arnold Amalric, papal legate, 1208.
That's a crazy new look, you know that?
Take Cardinal Ponty, for instance. A real up-and-comer, they say. A shoo-in for the papal beard, the next pope. Let's just say he doesn't have a prayer. Not with his chief bodyguards out of the way.
So what do you think you can get away with? This is the 20th century, in case you have to make count.
The Holy See transcends time, my dear. Since when have local laws and rules of etiquette applied to his membership? Given that Pope Alexander VI worried about retribution when he botched the papacy and hosted sex orgies attended by his own illegitimate children, did Innocent IV lose any sleep when he authorized the torture of thousands of women and men in 1252? The Pope is the last true sovereign figure in all of Europe. Are you paying attention? She could confess at any moment. I am not ranting. I am warming her up. Could you? Sharing straws. Do you mind? Go sit down. There's just a few things we need to know if our plan is to go off without a hitch.
Cut. Okay. Keeper. And the running time on that, was that about the same?
Yeah. I think it's a little shorter. No, make it like 2 seconds. I think the first one was 3.
Very nice. Thanks, guys. Thanks.
First line is right there, right? Mm-hmm. That's where you first start. And then you slightly walk over a little bit, I think.
No,
okay, what do you do?
Shift this way.
You go that way, okay.
Lean in.
Okay.
And then I walk back this way.
Okay, then you walk back that way. Yeah, just do it all from here.
And I walk back here. And finally I walk here.
He'll be here.
Yeah.
And we can't do that from here. So I would say when he walks past to do this, either cut or maybe just have him skip to his next set of lines. Or have him walk out of frame, then he can walk back in and
do that portion.
Okay.
That sounds good. Unless they can't do it in the same lighting setup? Is that the
lighting? Well, he'll be too close to the camera. It'll be like all
okay.
Right in here.
What if it was
handheld? Like standing here.
No, it's fine. It's very, very light, actually.
Or would that cause a problem with the light coming top side?
Yeah. Let me think. So he comes here, and then, well, after you go here, then you go.
I come back here.
I would say maybe we could pick up this close up when we're on the dolly over here, we can pop it off.
Sure.
We'll be over here. If we get to stay this way, that would be good. Okay. Mark, camera will be like right here. It's gonna be focus, pulling from here to his end marks and stuff like that. Let's take that right there. Bring it around more this way to hit him. Hit more of his face in here.
Are you going back there?
That other light could probably stay where it is right now.
No.
No more lights.
Let me get closer to rail, so I'm hitting this right here. Can we get closer to the rail? Okay, you want me? Because I can turn a little bit here.
Okay.
I'll get up there.
We need like two arms.
Well, it's pretty close to the wife.
I got one already.
Sound got us in. There's some cracking up there.
It's just repetition.
Yep.
Certainly get our share of that today. Let's go in.
We can go right here.
That ain't 50 feet, it's like 20 feet.
Wouldn't this one play be easier to hook? Because it's just one straight. Yeah, it's just one straight beam. It'd be easier to hook it on this cross member.
Or, I mean, you go there.
Of course, it'd be in the trap.
No,
that's all right. The roll is going to be.
do it right out there, right? It barely will be in the shadow. If anything, more than likely won't be
in the shadow.
I don't
know what it is.
Probably
is that going to stay on?
Do you want me to stand in, or do you?
Yeah, you can do it. Yeah.
Okay.
Gloves, got it. Long underwear. Hard job.
Vatican torturer guy.
I never got together with him.
Sorry.
Fred Gish.
Lord, I'll give you 25 bucks for this.
Yeah.
Oh, man, right here. Just run up there real quick. There's one bullet now.
You got bullets this time?
We'll frame it out. We'll drop it lower or whatever. Let's see. Let's look in their cart. Let's see. Look down.
Of course, Edwin should perform it more.
Oh, yeah. See his head down. Moving. Well, no. His right. Hair kind of runs through it there. Edwin.
Okay. Or Mike. Too tight? Too bad.
Your reputation precedes you,
Mary. 3 years in Laos, two in Costa Rica.
He's starting to tight again.
Ladder's supposed to be the shaft, Carl?
Huh?
That ladder's going to be.
No, that's that ladder from the. Do you want to move that? So throw that ladder on there. Pull that ladder.
Obviously.
That window behind
you. Joe.
Yes, I suppose it is. Yes.
Okay.
Years in Laos, two in Costa Rica, personal assistant to Bishop Schickelgruber in Berlin, quite a dossier. Idolatry is a sin, Miss Tango. So it's killing is that to stop it yet. Suppose there isn't anything you wouldn't do
Okay.
Confession. Well, you can confess afterwards.
Okay.
Okay, could you go to your, let's see, let's do your walk now.
Go to where?
Your walk over.
Okay.
No. Walk here, pretty much where you walk and stop.
Okay.
Stop.
As long as we confess our truth, I suppose there isn't anything we wouldn't do. Your reputation precedes you, Marion. 3 years in Laos, two in Costa Rica, personal assistant to Bishop Schickelgruber in Berlin. Quite a dossier. Idolatry is a sin, Miss Tango. But so is killing. That hasn't stopped us yet. As long as we confess afterwards, I suppose there isn't anything we won't do in the line of duty. Kill them all! God will know his own. Arnold, I will make the people take it to 1208.
The crazier than you look, you know that?
Take Cardinal Ponty, for instance. A real up and comer, they say. A shoe-in for the paper beer. The next, oh, let's just say he hasn't got a prayer. Not with his chief bodyguard out of the way.
What do you think you can get away with?
Time, my dear, since when have local laws and rules of etiquette applied to its membership? Did Pope Innocent IV lose any sleep when he authorized the torture of thousands of women and men in 1252? The Pope is the last true sovereign figure in all of Europe. Are you paying attention? She could be left at any moment. I am not Bennett. I am warming her up.
What is this? Good agent, bad agent? Hey, Edwin, give me a stick off that shit.
God! How could you? Sherry Strong's. Look. Do you mind? Go sit down. Now, there's just a few things we need to know if our plans go off without a hitch.
Okay, I think that's pretty good. Nice performance.
Yeah.
How would you feel about that?
Everything was good. Except when I kind of missed. No, all that was when you went out. Actually, you just didn't walk.
I think we can. Then we have that cut ability.
Can we do that first? Can we do it that time? And can we do it when he goes the second time? Both times he walks over there, if we could just do those two where he walks out, just in case.
Well, that means probably doing all of those lines, doesn't it?
No, no, just that, just the part where he walks out.
Okay.
Just that he goes blah 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 blah.
Yeah.
And then.
Nice. Yeah,
okay.
It's just in all of Europe.
Okay, let's do it.
So you want me to go slower, or you just?
No, no, no. Actually, on this one, I'll do. This is just gonna be locked off here.
Yeah.
He's gonna leave frame.
Exit frame.
On the one, actually, on the one where he goes to hit, kind of just follow him up to the hit. Just start him right where he turns to walk, goes up there and cut, and I'll follow that one. Over.
Okay.
This one will let him walk out of frame. That one will have.
So
I think
so
you're gonna want
us,
that.
Do you want us to
want
cut,
that.
And then we'll do a just a silent.
Yeah, we'll just do. We'll just do this one. He walks out, cut.
Okay.
Reset, comes in, then I'll.
So we're starting at what line?
The line right before you turn to let
focus
leave the first
the last time. True sovereign figure.
Okay. And it'd be nice to have an extra one of those.
That's before when you went over and went, right?
No.
Idolatry is a sin, Miss Tango. But so is killing. That hasn't stopped us yet. As long as we confess afterwards, I suppose there isn't anything wrong do in the line of duty.
Yeah. Okay, good. Okay, now just your walking slap.
Walking slap.
Okay.
Can I have a seat real quick to do it?
Yeah. In all of Europe.
Where do you want to start that line?
I'll just start at the hope is the last true.
Okay. Where do you want to cut?
The slaps on the
slap. Okay. Roll sound.
Listen. Take two.
Pick up two, take one. Okay.
Speed. Scene 48B. Pick up two, take one.
The Pope is the last true sovereign figure in all of Europe.
We'll be having food here fairly soon.
Exactly.
Oh!
Up this way.
Bring it in more.
No, this one's more late.
Right here, like over like.
Should be brought over a foot easily enough.
If it's a big deal, you don't have to do it.
Okay.
Is it a big deal?
It's
probably a big deal.
It might be, like I said, I did the best I could with that wide shot.
Oh, I got an easy nut.
I'd like to do before we leave here.
So I'm going to raise it up a little bit.
Wild lines. Just might have something good to go with.
Do you want to open it up
a little bit? Then a little bit of reference track.
Can you raise it up a little? Yeah, I'm going to raise it up.
Okay.
Maybe we can do that.
That's good.
That is low.
The zombie episode. Yeah, the zombie is running the